Okay, what was your initial reaction when this project was offered to you right after Forevermore? Kasi di ba ang laki ng Forevermore. So, for you guys, kamusta yung feeling nung sinabi na ito yung kwento?
Ako po super excited nung pinitch kasi sinabi agad na pupunta ako ng ito din.
Ako
excited. Yes.
Ako excited ako dahil sinabi po namin ito doon. Sarap.
Yun. Tapos, ano, yung story mismo, it's good. Actually, it came from a real life situation from a guy who plays soccer talaga in Italy. So parang it was influenced by him, pero not really like his, pero
parang inspired by him.
Somewhat like.
How about you, Ken?
Well, I was happy kasi babalik namin yung prime time. Tsaka yung mga fans, pati ko si Forevermore, parang nag-alip pa sila din. Didn't want it to end. You know, I'm just happy na matisyo alam ko na kami natin. Natutuwa dahil yung